In this video, we'll show you how to delete Google Photos and all the media saved in the cloud. On the desktop app, click on the image you want to delete, and then the trash icon here. Then click Move to Trash. From the main library, tap on the Trash tab on the left. To permanently delete the images in your trash, click on Empty Trash. Click Empty Trash to confirm. To select individual images, click on the check mark of the thumbnails you want to delete, and then permanently delete. To delete all the photos in your library, select the first image by clicking the check mark on its thumbnail. Scroll to the final image and hold down the Shift key whilst you click the check mark on its thumbnail. All the photos will be selected. Now click on the trash icon and then move to trash. If you're using mobile, tap on the image you want to delete and then the trash icon here. Tap move to trash. To delete multiple photos, hold down on the thumbnails of the photos you want to delete like this. Then click on the trash icon and delete. Go to the library tab and then tap on trash. Tap on the three dots and then empty trash to permanently delete your trash. To select individual images, hold down on the images you want, then permanently delete. If you want to delete all your photos at once, the best way is to use the desktop app and follow the steps shown in the previous section. To delete a photo within an album, click on the image inside the album and then click on the three dots. Select Move to Trash from the drop-down. To delete multiple photos, select them using the check marks on the thumbnails, and then click on the three dots. Select Move to Trash. To delete a photo within an album, hold down on the image to select it, then tap on the three dots, and select Move to Trash. To delete multiple photos, hold them down to select and then tap on the three dots and select Move to Trash. The only way to delete your Google Photos account is to delete your entire Google account. This will remove your account and all other services and data connected to it, like Gmail and Google Drive. To do this, on your browser, go to your Google account and select the Data and Privacy tab. Scroll down to More Options. Click on Delete your Google account. You may need to re-enter your password. You have the chance to download all your data before you delete your account. Click on the check marks to confirm you understand and want to proceed, and click Delete Account to finalize.